if you're entering Melbourne Park from the footbridge, why not come take a walk here along the Walk of Champions, just before you head in and start watching a bit of the tennis action. There's plenty to do here at the 2008 Melbourne Australian Open.